So is Emmitt Smith the best running back to ever play the game?
You know what? I love Emmitt, but I got to start with just three names. Barry Sanders, O.J. Simpson, and Jim Brown. No particular order. Honestly, you know what? He was good. But let's not forget also the teams that he played on. Just for argument's sake, take that 95 Super Bowl champion Dallas team. The average weight of his lineman was 316 pounds. By the way, any team that was facing that offense had to worry about a certain guy named Troy Aikman throwing to a certain guy called Michael Irvin. Mm. He was great, but not the greatest. Not the greatest. I can't say he was greatest.
Still one of the best.
Yes.